Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'm gonna be showing you how to find squares of numbers in a list using Python language. If I want to do that, first I'm gonna import the math module from Python and then I'm gonna create a list of numbers. I'm gonna choose few numbers which square root is the integer number. Then I'm gonna say for each number in this list, we're gonna use square function from the math module. We're gonna find the square root of every number in this given list, and we're gonna store these results in a variable. Let's call this variable results and let's print it. Okay. I'm gonna run this code. And here we're having square roots of the all elements from this list. Also, if you want to find all square roots from a certain range, you can use range, for example, from 10 to 30, find square roots for all these numbers. I'm gonna run this code again. And here we're having all square roots from all numbers in a range from 10 to 30. That's all in this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you in the next tutorial. Happy coding!